Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off two-step verification for your PlayStation account on PS5. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top, and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Users and Accounts. Select Account. Now select Security. In Security, open two-step verification. Click the box where it says Status, and then change it to Disabled to turn 2FA off. Then select OK. Two-step verification is now switched off on your PlayStation 5 account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.